नमस्कार आणि येवकार तुमकां आमच्या गोवा 365 कार्यावळींत स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड. पणजेच्या इलेक्शनाच्या फाटभुंयेचेर आमी हो प्रोग्राम स्टार्ट केला परत, आनी तातूंत भितर 3 कँडिडेट जाले आनी शेवटचो कँडिडेट उरिल्लो जाका तुमी आज पर्यंत आयकुपाक रावताले ते म्हणजे आतांच काँग्रेसी भितर गेल्ले आनी काँग्रेसीचो कँडिडेट म्हणून उबे राविल्ले बाबूश मोन्सेरात. बाबूश, वेलकम टू युअर स्टुडिओ. फर्स्ट अँड फॉरमोस्ट अ व्हेरी व्हेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन. In 2015, you were expelled from Congress for 6 years. आत्ता अजून 6 वर्ष झाली ना, फक्त 4 वर्ष झाले. यू आर इन बॅक इन काँग्रेस. वॉट इज इट, यू सरेंडर टू काँग्रेस ऑर काँग्रेस सरेंडर टू यू?
नो, आय डोंट लुक एट इट इन दॅट वे. आय वॉज एक्सपेल्ड फ्रॉम द काँग्रेस. आय थिंक बिकॉज लास्ट टाइम वेन मिस्टर सुरेंद्र फुरताद, वेन ही वॉज कॉन्टेस्टिंग, बिकॉज ही कंप्लेन्स इन दॅट आय एम नॉट सपोर्टिंग हिम. I was not supposed to support actually at that time. I was supposed to stay neutral. I think that's the reason I was expelled from this thing. Now I'm basically, maybe Congress realizes mistake. It was wrong.
But is it only me. Because you are not supporting Congress or because you are supporting Parrikar?
No, I was not supporting because I did not campaign or do anything for anyone.
So I was just ki you told all your counselors and you said Siddhartha quote karat and you
said Siddhartha quote karat. No, I don't think so. I don't think I have said that. I was stayed neutral. So maybe sometimes when you stay neutral, some people take it to be okay, so we are free to do whatever we have to say.
but what is it now at Congress? You are saying that Congress has realized his mistake.
No, I am just,
who approached whom?
See, it was a mutual. I think they wanted also some formidable candidate basically who would fight the pangency. I think they thought and they realized that I would be the best bet.
तू ऑलरेडी सांगितलं की आपण इंडिपेंडंट कॉन्टेस्ट करतो आणि नो मॅटर वॉट हॅपन्स आय एम गोईंग टू नॉट गोईंग टू जॉईन एनी पार्टी. सो वॉट मेड यू थिंक टू काँग्रेस, बिकॉज काँग्रेसीची 3,500 वोट्स गॅरंटेड असतात.
नो नो, इट्स नॉट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द वोट्स. वोट दॅट मे बी वन ऑफ द फॅक्टर, मे बी वन ऑफ द फॅक्टर, बट आय हॅव नॉट टेकन दॅट इन टू कन्सिडरेशन. द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग आय हॅव सीन, वेन आय वॉज गोईंग अराउंड, आय हॅव सीन दॅट देर वॉज सम trust deficit as far as I was concerned amongst in people's mind. They were saying that independent, it must say there was a question mark in independent, that you should have means contested on the party.
And you already lost once because you are independent.
Independent, that's the time that I think Congress supported me at that time. So that was a trust deficit was there. So I didn't want, basically I said let me surrender to the people's wishes. And let me basically take the Congress ticket to this.
So you are not surrendered to Congress, you are surrendered to the people.
I can surrender to the people.
Okay. I will not ask you why you left Goa Congress, Goa Forward. Yeah. But I will definitely ask you, why did you join Goa Forward?
I joined Goa Forward for a simple reason. I didn't want to contest that election. Staying out, people would have said that I am supporting someone or the other. So the best way for me option was that Vijay is a friend of mine. And so best option was that Vijay also suggested to me that why don't you join Goa Forward. So that is the reason I joined Goa Forward. So that at least saved me basically saying that I am affiliated to a party and we are into an alliance. So that is the reason I am not going to contest.
See, you joined at a very crucial time,
right?
Samko, jenna Manohar Parrikar was contesting by election, yeah. Again, and tenna everybody wanted to know or curious to know what Babush will be doing at, yeah, this time now,
yeah,
ya time var. And that time var and contest kortolo kay na ashe muntale, that time var suddenly we saw that Vijay walking into Goa Forward office with Babush Mansarat,
yeah, yeah,
which was a master stroke,
yeah.
Now, konacho master stroke ho Vijayacho kay Manohar Parrikaracho?
Now that I don't know. Now Mr. Manohar Parrikar is not that to basically to tell that whose master stroke it was. But anyhow, it basically was a mutual thing. I think I didn't want to contest. And that's the time Mr. Parrikar had come down as a defense minister. And I had just lost an election. So for me, just to, because there's an opportunity just to jump in the fray was not right on my part.
Or is it because you wanted to become the chairman of Greater PDA?
No. I see, chairman of Greater PDA was made by Vijay Sarasai. BJP had no role whatsoever. Now see, I was the vice president of Goa Forward. I think even the Margaon chairman, who's the chairman now of the Singh, she also is a vice president of Goa Forward. So basically that is the thing. He felt that he wanted to give me something, so he had done that.
Oh, does party anytime matter to Babu Usman Sarraj? Because if you see the whole history, something as per Anshi, that you have been in Congress 3 times, in UGDP 2 times, in BJP 1 time, in Goa Forward 1 time, and also as an independent 1 time.
Party doesn't matter to me in, as far as Taligaon is concerned. Mm. Now I felt that party mattered to me as far as Panjim is concerned. Because as I said, there's a trust deficit. This trust deficit is not there as far as Taligaon is concerned with me.
Mm.
That is the rapport what, how I have with the, my people of my my constituency, my wife's constituency.
So after moving out, was it in Santa Cruz?
Santa Cruz, I contested in the Congress.
But did party really matter to you, or it was Babu Usman Sarraj?
Maybe that time also party mattered. Maybe that time.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because that is the time when Victoria was a sitting MLA that time.
Yeah.
So basically, I had to get this, party votes was important for me.
Okay. There. Okay. एक गजल ये करता कि अगेन एंड अगेन सुभाष वेलिंगकर हैज स्टार्टेड दिस नाउ दैट देयर वाज ऑलवेज अ सेटिंग ऑफ कोर्स टोनी रॉड्रिग्स इज स्टिल विथ यू एंड ही वाज ऑलवेज विथ यू एंड ही कंटेस्टेड अगेंस्ट यू एज बीजेपी इन 2002 व्हेन फर्स्ट टाइम यू बिकेम द एमएलए पहिले खेपे झाले त्यांना ताजे नंतर इट वॉज आग्नेल सिल्वेरा नेक्स्ट टाइम सो सुभाष वेलिंगकर सांगता की हे सदांच पहिलीच्यान सेटिंग आशिल्ले टील ग्रेटर पणजी नंबर वन नंबर टू आम आदमी पार्टीचो वाल्मिकी नायक सांगता दॅट यू हॅव गॉन टू काँग्रेस एज अ बीजेपी एजंट फाल्यां मोदी जर पावरांक आयलो जायत जाल्यार बाबू शुल बी दी फर्स्ट वन टू स्प्लिट काँग्रेस एंड कम दिस साइड विथ एमएलएस एंड दॅट्स वाय ही हॅज बीन सेंट देअर
द फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट आय वुड लाईक टू टेल यू मिस्टर सुभाष शिरोडकर एंड
वेलिंगकर
नो नो मिस्टर सुभाष शिरोडकर एंड दिस फेलो सोपटे या लेफ्ट द काँग्रेस पार्टी I also have got influence as far as MLAs are concerned. My wife is a sitting MLA.
Right.
I had that opportunity much before these people. So okay. I never took that stand. I was even offered basically that I should contest even by Mr. Manohar Parrikar. I was offered in fact that I should make my wife resign, that I should contest in this thing, that he would make me a minister.
Mm.
But I always had that, this thing that I would represent one day Panjim constituency.
Mm-hmm.
Because Panjim, the people of Panjim has given me a lot. Because as far as my three times my panel is concerned was elected by the people
CCP
of
council.
Council.
Mm.
So I it is high time that it is my earnest wish that I must give something back to the society as far as Panjim is concerned.
But एक गजाल खरी की सुभाष वेलिंगकर सांगता ते की somehow you have आता भितरल्यान एडजस्टमेंट किदें आशिल्लो किदें यू आर डिनाइंग इट बट यू ऑलवेज हॅड सॉफ्ट कॉर्नर फॉर मनोहर पर्रीकर
सी आय एडमायर मनोहर पर्रीकर दॅट वॉज टू टेल यू फ्रँकली ऑल्दो मे बी ही हेटेड
मी
आय थिंक ही हेटेड मी फॉर सिंपल रिझन आय एम टेलिंग वेन आय थ्रू हिज गव्हर्नमेंट But he used to always tell me afterwards, no, it was tit for tat.
No, that's political,
no,
naturally.
No. He told me, because I had a direct talk with, I should directly talk to Parrikar. I had no this thing and all, I had no fear whatsoever when I used to talk to him. I used to, my mind, I used to, basically I was to clear my mind and with anyone I can just clear my mind. I will not basically say something and think another thing. That is not my the way how I function.
Mm.
So I felt I should say sometime that you still have got it. No, I don't have. He should say I don't have. But I know that he has got he had against me, against Mickey Pacheco, against Madkekar, and as far as Dikambar Kamath is concerned. These are the four people I think he hated.
Okay.
I still see.
He hated. Because to you have been saying that it is a love-hate relationship.
Yeah.
So it is love-hate relationship only from your side and not from his side?
No. See, Mr. Manohar Parrikar was a seasoned politician. He knew when he wanted you.
Hmm.
And he knew when he could put in you in trouble also.
Hmm.
You know, there's the thing. You know. So I would like to say, I never succumbed to Mr. Manohar Parrikar anytime. So that is my respect for this thing, and maybe equally he had something for me.
Hmm.
I feel so like so love hate relationship. Why I say because sometimes he used to say some things and all. So I look at it in that way, as a love-hate relationship.
Are you saying?
But I never had any this thing for him. But I always had, I kept him always in high respect.
Are you saying that Manohar Parrikar sagli election jiklo to Babush Mansera tacha helpa shivai jiklo?
See, I have played no roles so far, as far as he's winning of any election.
So what confidence, Jack? So what is that confidence with which you are entering Panaji? Ki apla to Panaji jar hold asa. What is that thing which gave you confidence?
As I said, I have been having this council for the past 3 terms. So it's almost now 14 years I'm running a council. Mm. So I have councillors even from the city of Panjim. So that means I have got some hold in the city of Panjim. It clearly says, because BJP also had candidates. They could have voted BJP, although Mr. Manohar Parrikar was the chief minister or even the opposition leader during that time. So that is the reason. And I feel what has happened. Panjim has been neglected.
Mm.
It is high time that Panjim, someone needs to take care of Panjim. And I feel I am the right person at present to take care of Panjim.
So Parrikar neglected Panjim?
I say that.
In last 25 years?
Yes, I say that.
Okay, but still you say that you have had great regards for Parrikar.
I have got great regards for him because as far as administration, I'm saying no. I am yet to see, I have worked under 3 chief ministers, including Mr. Manohar Parrikar in a government. I compared him to be number one.
Is it something like Parrikaracha now huge challenge alayar, you will get more votes this time? Are Manish Parrikarak respect dupi Manish? I mean, how vote do you? That's why you are using Parrikar to.
No, no, I am not talking, I'm not thinking about the votes part of it. I really had a respect for him. So that is the reason I'm truthfully saying.
Mm.
If I when I told you that there's a, he hated, maybe he hated my guts. That is the thing how I say. But there is nothing that I am trying to say that it is because of Manohar Parrikar I'm saying. If I had respect for him, I'm saying so openly that I had respect for him.
Okay.
And I'm openly saying that he hated me. He must have hated me. My guts.
And khunji gazal Manohar Parrikarachi which you hated?
A revengeful attitude.
I see.
Yeah. He was very revengeful.
Hmm.
He was a nice, as far as administration is concerned, he was very good.
Hmm.
But I feel inside him he had a sadistic nature.
Hmm.
That's the way how I look at it.
I see.
Because for a simple, I will give you one reason for that. And that. Because Mr. Manohar Parrikar always felt it is he, you know, I. It is never a we. As far as Donapal Miramar Road, I had really beautified that road. You must have seen that.
Right.
All senior citizens basically were enjoying sitting down for when they go for a walk. Nicely, they could sit in front of the sea and enjoy that scene. Nice garden I had done. One fine day, he just demolished it.
Mm.
He just broke it like as if like it was looking like some Iraq. It was like Iraq that someone bombed it.
Mm.
You know, he had totally dismantled everything.
Mm-hmm.
I felt that in some parties, someone told him, "Babushan, bore kaam kela," and that irritated him.
I see.
I feel so like that.
And IT raid was also out of revenge.
No, IT raid was not, IT raid was there when I was in a part of Parrikar's government.
Yeah.
IT raid basically was set by the Congress that time.
Yeah, that was Congress.
Yeah.
But after that.
I never had any IT raid.
You never had any IT raid.
Now I may have.
Okay. Oh, you are sure?
I cannot say no.
Okay, Babush, tu sangta ki Siddharthak pahe last time ashil tenna crutches ashille Manohar Parrikarache, aaj crutches naan. But aaj Utpal Parrikar and Abhijat Parrikar doghaini declare kela ki ami Siddhartha barobar astale mhanante. So crutches are still there.
No, I feel, the way how I look at it, Mr. Manohar Parrikar was a totally different person.
Hmm.
As I said, there were Catholics, Muslims, all around the society who is to vote for Mr. Manohar Parrikar.
Hmm.
And where Mr. Manohar Parrikar must be not even knowing who is the Catholic who voted for him. It is just that, and how I am saying, I had basically I admired him.
Hmm.
So same way, there are many people who actually admired Parrikar. You know, for his qualities, whatever it is. But and so that is the reason. So Mr. Manohar Parrikar at that time worked day and night, you know. So I just lost by a whisker.
Mm.
Otherwise, always the Congress used to lose that seat by 5,000 plus votes.
Right.
That's if you go to
Right.
see. He used to get a lead of anything above 4,000 to 5,000.
Hmm.
I reduced that lead, and that also then used to go, get when there was a direct fight.
Hmm.
I reduced that lead by just 1,067 votes.
Yeah, yeah.
And that also
right.
because I think it was up was a factor that time.
Up was a factor.
Yeah, up was a factor. And as I told you,
up is not a factor now.
No, that time what was one? It was a general election. Now what happens as far as AAP is concerned? Getting AAP, people voting for AAP or getting one seat makes no difference to anyone. They can basically change nothing.
Mm.
That is a time it was a general election. That is a time that wave like that AAP wave like was there.
Frankly speaking, ek mujhe the people who don't like the agenda of whether Subhash Velinkar or BJP, calling them communal. And dusri vadchatlan, there is an image of Babush Mansarat is that he is having criminal cases, he is a criminal. So ya dogaanche dogi jan nakashille munis je asat, don't you think that they will go for a gentleman like Valmiki Naik?
See, we should never take voters for granted. I never take voters for granted. Why I spoke about Mr. Valmiki Naik is simple, that equation part of it where voting pattern is concerned. See, everyone is a gentleman. Now tell me, I am saying as far as my rape case is concerned, which they have put at me, this was been done at a behest of this government itself, past government, whichever
it is. It is BJP
I know. See, now anyone will say, for me to accuse someone, it has become simple. I know who are the people who are involved. Now mine is basically a sub judice matter. As I have said earlier also, see, there is a Supreme Court guidelines that any criminal case against any politician should be finalized within 6 months' time.
Right.
Now, my case has been, it was done on 18th of May 2016. Two years they took to basically file a charge sheet.
File a charge sheet.
So, they had kept it pending. Hmm. I was the one who was after basically, Baba, when you're filing.
Hmm.
Because if they had filed a charge sheet within a 6 months' time, by now the verdict would have been out.
So this is also part of Parrikar's revengeful attitude?
Parrikar never wanted me to contest Panjim.
Hmm.
And he knew that one day I would contest Panjim.
Hmm. Okay.
And I am telling you, I know who are the people who fixed me up.
Hmm.
See, I am telling you, my conscience is very clear. I feel very sad actually. And sometimes I feel depressed to tell me.
Hmm.
Because the allegations what they have made into me. See, if you have done something and if you have to bear that it is fine. But when you have not done something and you have got to remain with that stigma till the courts are there to clear you. So that is a time consuming this thing.
No, I understand. But they you need not name the people because the matter is sub judice. But basically they are from BJP.
They are from the ruling side.
Ruling side.
Yeah.
Okay. Babush, why Paniji? Jannat Taligaon is your passion.
See, I had a seat in Santa Cruz also. I could have easily won in Santa Cruz.
Right.
If I had contested back again. But as I told you, Panjim is a place. Basically childhood I've been going to Panjim. It was, you could say within 5 minutes I'm reaching Panjim. You could give a call to and if anyone is looking out for you, say a 5 minute Paula.
Hmm.
Now to reach from Panjim to Taligaon, it will take more than even half an hour sometimes.
Hmm.
The traffic is really a problem. So as I said, Panjim has been totally neglected. I want to do, see, the city has given me a lot.
You have a plan for traffic?
I have got a plan for everything.
Hmm.
I have got a solution for everything.
Hmm.
I have got my manifesto which will be coming out in a week's time. I have full...
I heard that manifesto khatir, you have invited suggestions from
right,
everybody.
Right.
And based on that you are coming
now,
out...
I intend to make a committee. Once I get elected, I intend to make a committee of citizens of Panjim.
Hmm.
Say of 10 people committee. Who are from different fields.
Why CCP could not do it?
CCP, as far as Panchayat is concerned, the Sarpanch is more powerful than even the secretary.
Hmm.
Panchayat has got all the power of the secretary.
Here commissioner is more powerful.
Mr. Parrikar has made commissioner more powerful than the
mayor has to go and ghera commissioner.
this has become a problem.
Hmm.
So this is become a
So MLA becomes more powerful than commissioner?
MLA doesn't become, but once that responsibility is there, no? See, it is the MLA basically
no,
gets...
No, you are saying you will change Panji, this, that, yes. that. That it is just not MLA, it is basically government.
Government.
Right. So, unless to Sarkaram Bitar Island,
no,
Sarkar
no,
to
no,
Jaan
no,
Asli
no, 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 no. There are so many other constituencies where people are there, oppositions are there, still their development work is going on.
Hmm.
Important thing is you must have the ability and capacity. I have both.
Okay.
And I can deliver.
Okay.
I can see to it which government doesn't allow me to develop Panji.
ओके बट नाव ऑल्सो त्याचबरोबर तुवें सांगला यू ऑलरेडी सांगला की आफ्टर 23rd दे वील बी अ न्यू गवर्नमेंट मिन्स युअर गवर्नमेंट आय मीन काँग्रेस गवर्नमेंट काँग्रेस लेड गवर्नमेंट ऑन वॉट बेजीस
आय लूक एट इट इज ऑल पॉझिटिव
ऑर इज इट जस्ट टू गेट वोट्स यू आर सेईंग दॅट ना म्हजी सरकार येतले सम बेजीस
एज आय एम टेलिंग यू I don't require votes to basically say that that government is going to come.
Hmm.
As I said, to develop Panjim, I don't need anyone's support. I can do it myself. I will see to it which government doesn't support me in developing Panjim.
Hmm.
That government will not be there who doesn't support me to develop Panjim.
So, the smart city will be real smart city?
This is not a smart city. Can you see anything smart about the city?
Hmm. But even CCP is not doing anything great.
But CCP, there is no power as far as CCP is concerned, no?
Hmm.
That is the reason most important thing I want basically there should be a balance of powers between a commissioner and a mayor.
Hmm.
At least both should be at least in par.
You are also talking about giving jobs.
Yeah.
How?
I know.
Jobs
how.
Are given on merits.
Which constituency, if a constituency out of 100, if there are 100 vacancies, 99 jobs go in one constituency, do you feel there is a merit in that?
So you want to do the same way?
I am not saying I am going to do the same. I am saying that priority should be given in all the constituencies.
Hmm.
As I told you, when I promise something, I will deliver it.
So when Parikar was also there, the government, Parikar was neglected in terms of jobs?
Definitely no.
Hmm.
There's a reason what I'm trying to see. I'm giving you one simple example as far as Mr. Vishwajit Rane is concerned.
Yeah.
I admire him, the way he's working as far as his constituency is concerned. You see medical college. Today, I feel 99% of people are filled from Walpole constituency. It is a very good thing what he has done.
Mm.
Today, Vishwajit Rane can hike from any bus and say, I want to take a route somewhere else. So, it becomes so easy for him because he has helped all the families as far as his constituency is concerned.
Yeah.
Mr. Parikar could have done the same thing.
Mm.
If Mr. Parikar had done the same thing, it was no Babush's interference or coming to Panjim would have never arisen.
Acha. Ek gazal, Babush, what will you do when you are in Congress now? You will go with what Congress has said or you will have your own agenda?
See, I am there in the Congress party. But I am, first of all, I will be elected by the people of Panjim.
Hmm.
See, sometimes there's always a clash as far as the policy of the party is concerned and the situation in the constituency. So basically, I will impress upon it that my first priority will be towards the constituency.
I'm asking you also because to a statement kela ki Mandavi bitari ja casino asat, te casino zamaniche rattalo sagle ani Mandavi clean kartalo. But Congress in officially stand getla from 2017 that once Congress comes to power, all casinos will be shut down.
No, I don't agree to that. I don't agree simply because what happened, you cannot just do away with jobs. Now we are suffering as far as the mining issue is concerned, and there are no jobs. And if casinos basically close, then there will be totally disaster as far as Goa is concerned.
Casinos, they are saying, are also related to basically gambling, which is bad. Also, there is prostitution, which is bad. Also, there is some, hawala records, which are bad. Oshi sogule gadale asa jajgade casino as link and taka lagun casino government as control karta, casino lobby. Still, you are praising casinos.
I am not praising casinos. I am praising the employment that a casino has brought in. All businesses, there are good sides and the bad sides.
Can't you give that employment somewhere else and shut down the casinos?
Where?
I'm saying Babush can do anything.
No. Where? It is not question of Babush. I am just talking about Mandavi cleaning Mandavi river. That's my this thing.
Hmm.
I never said. I said what because someone asked me what you are going to do as far as the employment is concerned, or you are going to close down.
Kitli goenkar asat casino chir. देयर मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल आर नॉट संग पर पोयर न्यूज आयली की नेपाळा भितर रिक्रुटमेंट चलल्या कजिनो खातीर.
नो सी आय फील वॉट इज वन एटलीस्ट वॉट एवर इट इज मे बी 20% 30% there, but there are goans in casinos. Mm. And what these people will do basically.
Mm.
Because otherwise also no employment is coming out.
Mm.
So I look at it basically that a casino at present is needed as far as the employment thing is concerned.
Mm.
But I am the same, see regulations all are there in place.
Mm. Okay, just tell me one thing lastly. अशी तरी आम्ही धरूया की यू आर अ वोटर अँड आय एम अ कॅन्डिडेट. हां, नॉट डेट यू आर अ कॅन्डिडेट अँड आय एम अ वोटर अँड वाय यू शूड इलेक्ट मी ऑन वॉट बेसीस. पार्टी पळोवन दिवप, कॅन्डिडेट पळोवन दिवप, काय बाबूश पयशे मोडटा म्हणून दिवप, कित्या खातीर दिवप? वाय यू आर गोईंग टू इलेक्ट मी?
वेर इज अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ
हांव पयशे मोडटा?
वेर इज अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ मनी कमिंग?
I don't think there is one impression in people's mind ki babush poishi khub motta an tajer to jiktalo.
See, poishi don moron in that Tata Birla. I always believe Tata Birla would be in parliament.
Hmm.
But these people have got no guts basically. See, ultimately you require the love of the people to get elected. Now I am as far as my reflection is here in Taligaon is so many people basically, even Mr. Manohar Parrikar tried his level best basically to dethrone me. Mm. When I threw his government, he came in my constituency, they camped day and night, they could do nothing. See, most important thing is what happened, the love towards the people, that is very important.
Mm.
The people should, I always believe I should be a politician of a different kind. Different kind of sense what happened, politicians come and promise you something.
Mm.
And then they can not deliver. Then see, because of those politicians, we have got to face the flag. Then people stop trusting the politician. Mm. When the money factor comes in when people says tu sangta te bare magir poyar atan kide hatan di ke tumi sangta te tumi palpache na
barobar.
So this is the thing what is happening. So
trust,
that is
trust na
trust as far as politicians, people have lost trust in politicians.
Yeah.
So it is high time now basically the politicians who basically should start basically reposing the trust in the people.
So basically you by contesting in Panaji or getting elected in Panaji, you are going to create that trust.
I am going to create the trust. I am going to take how the state of Panjim.
Hmm.
See, as far as this, we are talking about a Santinez Nala, okay, of Kriegan. 25 years became the yeah. same in the manifesto, the same
yeah,
topic
comes.
Santinez Nala, Santinez Nala. How much, what will be the cost? What will be the cost? You are spending 20 crore rupees basically to furnish your office, smart city office.
Right.
If that same money could be diverted here, Santinez Nala could have been clean. I am clearly saying, the priorities, where are the priorities of smart city?
Mm.
See the market. Is mm. the market look smart?
Yeah.
See the bus stop.
Mm.
So you are thinking of furnishing your offices for 20 crore rupees. So your priority, you don't have a vision. I am just trying to say my contention is that these people have got no vision. They are just waiting and it is nothing. These people are out to loot. As I said, what I have developed Taligaon, I hardly spend not even must be 5 crore rupees.
Mm. Okay, and but in a planned manner.
And Taligaon is still standing.
Standing. Okay, last question.
Yes.
What is the margin?
No, I am, see, I am not talking about any such margin part of it. I appeal to the people of Panjim to support me, give me an opportunity only for 2 years. Then you see on my merit, you if you want to get me elected back again.
Okay.
Yeah.
थँक यू बाबूश, थँक यू वेरी मच.
थँक्यू.
आणि वो खूप तेप रावताले बाबूश पोनसरात, कसे तरी विचार करता, किती करता, किती पर्रीकाराचे सगळ्यो गजाली ज्यो असतात त्यो सगळ्यो गजाली आम्ही उलयल्यात. आता ह्या गजालीचे पणजेकारांनी किती असा ते ठरवपचे आम्ही ऑलरेडी चारही कॅन्डिडेट तुमच्या मुखार हाडिल्ले असतात आणि त्याप्रमाणे 19 मे किती रिझल्ट येतात तो पळोया. पळत रावात गोवा 365.